afternoon, everybody. How you guys doing today? I thought I should check in with you guys really quickly because we are deciding to do a random stroller shopping video. So we are here at Bye Bye Baby, and we're just gonna check out some strollers that I have been researching online that I have been telling David a lot about. So I'm really excited because there are a couple strollers I am pretty much down to the T. Well, I pretty much know what stroller I want, but you know how it is. You gotta go in store and you gotta see it for yourself. You gotta feel it, you gotta roll it, you know, all kind of stuff. So
you ready?
You excited?
Nope. I guess so.
He ain't excited about
it. I ain't got no choice. I gotta be excited.
Cause he the one gotta run. No, I'm playing. But yeah, let's go ahead and go inside. One thing I love about this place is that it smells so good all the time. It smells like
baby.
Yeah, this bad.
It ain't the best.
Baby, it smells like baby powder.
It smells like baby powder and baby wipes.
Yeah.
That ain't the best.
Whatever. Ooh. So this is a stroller I was telling you about. The car seat stroller.
It's all in one.
Ooh, that's heavy.
Yeah, it's pretty heavy.
Wait, no, no. I think that has the
what?
It has the base on it.
What do I press?
Well, I did enough research on this thing. Hold on, pull it off.
Okay.
Hey, it's still heavy?
Yeah. My dad said he don't want to be in here right now.
It should. It has a back on it.
Maybe it's this.
Oh, that don't work. Oh, it works. Hey. So looking at you and looking at this, it don't look too bad as far as size. This look like a midget stroller.
These arms are supposed to come up, right?
I think so. Wait, is it the white clips?
I just did that.
Do it, pull it in front. What are you pulling back for? Pull it forward.
Huh?
Pull it forward. Yeah, that's how you push a stroller. So inexperienced.
I think the brakes are on.
Hold on.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Gotta stop and then go.
Red and green.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Oh, we gone now.
We out.
We out. We out. Woo, I'm gone on you. Can't catch me.
This is like for a little person. It looks smooth though.
Yeah, it's very smooth.
I feel like this visor isn't doing nothing though.
Yeah, that's about as far as it goes.
Do you feel like this is doing something?
No, they still gotta get the sun on.
I mean, this is probably the most comfortable, right? I mean,
it's the most convenient for us.
I mean, yeah, you short, like, feel this. Feel like this.
Well, I gotta say I'm short.
You are. Does that feel better than the thing being long?
No, I like it being long.
You like it tall?
My arms are too far down.
I think you just like feeling tall.
No, I like it up here.
Okay. I don't know. Oh. And then you gotta think about it like this too. Like they grow out of it at 35 pounds.
It's very small on the inside.
How much is this? $500. And then the baby grows out of this after 35 pounds. Babe, put it back on the base.
I only put the brake on this.
You gotta be so technical. Oh, you did so good with the whole brake system thing.
Man.
You did so well.
It's going downhill.
Oh, it's tough, ain't it?
There's nothing on this
side. I mean, you don't want to open it.
You want me to show you how to close it? Is it the same way as you open it?
It gotta be the same way. That just makes the most sense. Oh, you just putting your life into that.
Yeah.
Put your whole life.
I just did. Didn't I just do that?
Absolutely not.
I kind of just did.
Absolutely not.
Dang.
It's okay. Life goes on, right?
I guess.
Love so you anyway.
Use that against
yeah.
This ain't a stroller meant for it.
That one looks like it, is that leather? Wait a minute. That price though. Mm-mm, that's what we not gonna do. Mm-mm.
That might be this is soft. It's got a move. Are we that snow?
I don't like it. It's too expensive.
That's the only reason why?
Mm-hmm.
You don't even know if I got like a lot of stuff going on with this.
You can't even figure it out right now. It should be easy.
I'm tired already.
But $800, it should be very easy to figure it out.
I'm tired. That's because once you gain the knowledge, it won't be hard. Mm-hmm. Knowledge is power.
It ain't looking good right now.
We need more of a travel.
We need more of a what?
Traveling.
We gonna be traveling?
That's just what it's called.
Oh. I said, where we going? Shoot.
It's like a, like, you get the stroller, you get the car seats and everything.
I would just be like, all in one.
Yeah, but it's called the travel system.
I call it all in one.
It's a lot of stuff included, but all in one is one thing that do multiple things. Having a travel system is multiple items that you're getting for one price. That's not all in one.
It's kind of close.
Kind of
but we'll go with what you said.
What's
mm-mm.
This?
Mm-mm.
Why is there a weight in there?
There's a weight in here? Whoa.
Yeah.
This is heavy.
Uh-huh.
Wait a minute. Damn, it's about 20 pounds.
I can't. That thing was heavy. What is that? Why is that in there?
They're trying to make sure this don't move.
I don't know.
Or maybe they're trying to simulate the weight of a baby. Or a
oh.
Kid. The more you know.
I thought you was gonna do more of a high five instead of touch. It gets weird when you
I ain't wanna, you know, hit your hand too hard. You're pregnant right now, you're vulnerable.
Wow. Oh, this is my stroller. It's on sale.
Oh, hey, it's on sale now.
Look, $195.
That's good. And it looked like a permanent sale because it's not in red.
So, this is the stroller I like. So, I like how can bend this in and out.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So like, kind of, I like how big it is. I like this color design.
Mm-hmm. It matches your dress right now, too.
I love it.
Mm-hmm.
This is nice, too. This, like, padding or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And then this or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And it's simple to, like, just, and if the baby's tired. I watched too many of these videos.
Okay.
About this, like this.
Ooh.
And then have the baby sleeping.
Okay.
And they could just like be flat.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is cushiony too. And then they got their snack tray.
Yeah.
Then you got your area right here.
Oh, I put my beer back there or whatever I want to put back here.
Yeah.
Ooh, and put the baby wipes in there.
Okay, you're doing too much.
Okay.
I mean, what do you think so far?
I like the price.
The only thing I don't care about these little plastic. Did you really just say that?
I think I did. Uh-huh. Didn't this have a different piece in it? This must be an infant piece, right?
No, car seat.
Oh, yeah, this ain't the whole thing.
Got the stain on.
I know. I wonder if it's just that price for the... No, because it looks like all of them 15% off.
Is that a sale that they have for right now?
I don't know.
Do you get the 20% off on top of that?
I don't know.
What's this thing right here do?
Oh. Probably collapse it.
Oh, you gotta press this in first and then hit this. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Can you roll it like that?
Yeah. Still got these 2 weeks. Oh, I can't go forward.
Oh, because there's a, oh, it stands. It has a stand on it.
Okay. But I can go this way.
Hmm.
This gotta be, okay. Oh, wait a minute.
Up. Pull the bottom part. Yep. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no.
That so you gotta do that quickly. Otherwise it's gonna do that to you.
I don't think that was smooth at all.
Not at all. You need practice on this one.
Try that again, cause this looks terrible.
One more time?
Yeah.
I can do that. Now, this is the hard part.
Oh no. Why you gotta be so rough?
There's no baby in it right now. So.
I know, but dang, you're gonna break it.
This part was in the way. That's why I did it.
Like, the lies you tell.
I could probably twist it like the other one.
Mm-hmm.
Not as good, but I could do the same thing. I just need some more space.
I think I still like it, but we need to find the car seat. We found the car seat that we liked.
It's pretty light.
It's really light. I love it. So let's see how it fits. Go ahead.
Just plop it in, right?
Yeah. Just put it in. It's the other way. It's the other one.
That's why. I don't think it's in all the way.
But you just, oh, that is dangerous. You can't just set it on top like that.
That's what I said. It don't look like it's all the way
no.
down.
No. Here. Oh my God.
There it is. Just like that.
So look at this. This is so cute. I love this. Look at the plushness of that insert.
It goes all the way.
So how much was the car seat?
Car seat
was $159, I think it was. And I forgot how much the stroller was.
$195
and $159.
So that's $255.
$255? Are you right or are you wrong?
I'm wrong. That's $355.
You lit.
Hold on, do that again.
It's $195 plus $159.
$255.
Somewhere around there. Yeah.
Put tax on that, they about $270.
$270?
The taxes.
No, $370.
Sorry. My math is usually on point.
Yeah, I know. So this is the Modes Click Connect stroller. And this is the Sun Grid Snug Lock 35 DLX. We need me a hospital light. It's nothing to really carry. Oh, wait. Didn't they say this come apart?
What comes apart? Dang. You broke it. So is that a travel system? Yeah. It should be a button or something. You're a natural at this. You've been doing this for years, huh? You sitting up here watching me struggle. You coming over here like a pro.
Then you just go around in this in the first few months. You just cut hot out, pop it right in.
Mm-hmm.
You should be able to do that easy.
Hopefully.
Just put it in there.
Damn.
Oh, that was so fast.
I'm a pro. Yeah, it's pretty easy.
Yeah, and the basket seems a lot bigger.
No, that ain't the butt. I ain't telling you it was this button.
Oh shit. It push it back further. It goes back further, babe.
Oh.
You really here watching the game? What you doing?
Nothing.
I already seen it. I already caught it.
No, you didn't.
Yes, it did. Look, why you watching the game?
Huh?
We in the baby store right now.
Yeah.
And you watching the game?
I can do both.
How you gonna be in the baby store looking for strollers? Ain't nobody else's.
We found a stroller.
Ain't nobody else's, man, in here.
We found the one we like.
All right, so as you can probably tell, we pretty much found the stroller that we like the most. If you know somebody that got that stroller, that's the Graco Mold Click Connect, let me know your thoughts. If not, you know, probably still gonna get it anyway. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.